The gentlelady from New Hampshire is recognized.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Today, I rise to honor Lieutenant Colonel Stephanie Riley of the New Hampshire National Guard, a courageous Granite Stater who recently passed away after a long battle with cancer. In addition to her work as an occupational nurse for the Army and her dedicated service to the National Guard, Steph touched so many lives with her energy and compassion. Steph leaves behind a wonderful husband, Sean, and two terrific kids, Shane and Sammy, as well as countless friends and admirers all across New Hampshire. She was a tireless advocate for veterans, serving as Secretary of our state's Veterans Advisory Council. She was devoted to the next generation of leaders. And when she was diagnosed with cancer, she refused to be discouraged. She was open about her disease, fighting on behalf of cancer research. I had the honor of walking with her on her team, Steph Strong, and in an event to raise cancer awareness. As always, she was kind and vivacious, joking with friends and family. I consider myself very lucky to have been her friend. She was a wonderful, brave Granite Stater. Thank you, Mr. Speaker. General-